is why I would never have jumped in that lake to save your ass. Not under any, normal circumstances. Nope. Outside of D&D, I am no hero. I see danger and I just turn heel and run. Or at least that's what I've learned about myself this week.
Give yourself a break, man.
See? The only reason I came in here was because those ladies came in straight after you. Now, I was too ashamed to be the one who stayed behind. But Wheeler, right there, she didn't waste a second. Not one second. She just dove right in. Now, I don't know what happened between you two. But if I were you, I would get her back. Is that... was as unambiguous a sign of true love as these cynical eyes have ever seen.